Hello? Is anyone there?
Yeah, yeah. Haunt's fine. Yeah, I actually don't remember my human name. It's been a while.
Let me tell y'all what it's like being male, middle class, and white. It's a bitch.
It's mostly admin work, to be honest. I mean, haunting's just, it's fun and all, but it's just the paperwork I could live without. Well, I don't mean like, you know what I mean. I don't mean like live without, but not live, but you know what I mean. I'll do that again. You know, one day you're just skateboarding on top of an office block, not a thought in the world, and you're just carefree, and you're employed. Where does the time go? Easiest job interview of my life. This guy that was like super red, he had devil horns, gave me a manual and just said, have at it, and I was like, sure, why not? It was just pretty easy.
I'm rocking the suburbs, it's just like Michael Jackson did. I'm rocking the suburbs.
But there's no one. Shame there's like no one assigned here. afterlife is pretty nice, but you know, I'm just kind of by myself. What were we talking about? Oh yeah, the poltergeist. I mean, it's like literally in my contract. Like if someone breaks in here, then it's my job to like scare them off. I don't know why the boss wants to keep people out here so bad, but. It's not my job to ask questions, so whatever he says goes. Spot on. Yes, during the day I'm not allowed to scare them. The insurance just literally doesn't cover it, especially if they die, because you're talking like serious action then, like disciplinary, HR gets involved. It's just a whole mess. I mean, when people do show up, I just completely like hide on a different floor.
Head this way.
It's not like people can see me, but when they do, I don't know, like someone sometimes does get close. I mean, it would be nice to have someone else here, but the rules are clear. A ghost or a similar manifestation of evil may be assigned to the whereabouts or building where they died, provided that the location is deemed haunt worthy. I like the haunting and all, but I don't want to kill someone. What do I say when they get here? Oh, by the way, welcome to eternity. Can I be your friend? Like, make it make sense. You know what I mean? I won't be here for much longer anyway, by the sounds of it. Those developers, they seem like buyers. Then it's only a matter of time before they refurbish the place. Then I'm out of here. That's another misconception, you know. I leave when the refurbishment starts, not after it's finished. I mean, who's ever heard of a haunted construction site? I haven't.